supposed to do? Cool, excellent. Let's get a game going. There we go. There we go. I was just messing around with something. What's left in my dinner? Pesto pasta with some chicken thighs. Good dinner. Well, the chicken's all gone. No, I'm just having what's left of the pesto. Truffled pesto, no less. It didn't work out well. Truffled pesto wasn't as great as I thought it was going to be. This will help if I actually put Slay the Spire in. I thought I had Slay the Spire set up on my tower. How are you? Good, 30? This character is also very seriously overpowered. Chris, if you can hear me, can you check the Nightbot commands for me? And check the command at follow. Or exclamation mark follow. Apparently it does some weird stuff. Or apparently it does nothing. It did something before, so I don't know why it's... Fuck, I'm gonna die. Oh, wait, I'm not gonna die. Too busy looking at the stupid. Because there was supposed to be a command, like the exclamation follow command was supposed to do some leave a message, About how long, or I think, or it might be exclamation mark follow itch. It's supposed to show how long someone has been following me. Apparently the command doesn't work anymore. And I just haven't gotten around. And there we go. Do you think you can fix that for me? Because I wouldn't know how to do that. Ragnarok! Ooh! I thought I gave you access to my Nightbot. Because you added your own, thing in. I have, like, no money for any of this. We only do commands that do messages only. Oh! I thought by my giving you, access. Another storekeeper? I need to heal. So I guess you're the only one here. I'm gonna just have a look at this. Oh no, you can do it. As a moderator, you're allowed to. So much work. My brain hurts. That's okay. Well, that's kind of lame. Bag of preparation. Excellent. I get two extra parts. Have you ever played this before? A new character I unlocked, I think, yesterday. This character, this new character I have is super fucking overpowered. Like, crazily overpowered. Oh, hello. that'd be nice too, but I don't have 200 fucking 57 gold. fucking die. He just became like super overpowered. Card game, Chris? Or do you want to switch over, or do you want to play, the finals? I'm very much in a super chill mood right now. Oh, I was asking if you wanted to play finals. Let me know. Tonight's stream is literally just gonna be super chill-ish, so. Take your time. Yes, play your Disney game. Have the stupid strike thing. And high damage. This is horseshit. I'm so fucking lucky that I won that. I would have never made. I would have never fucking made that if I hadn't fought back. Get judgment. Oh, fuck me, really? I have beat hell. Oh. Six is 36. That 27 damage. My God. Oh, fuck. Thank you. 50 damage, basically. Judgment is 1. Deal 5 damage to Aldir, Master Reality, when a card is created during play. Okay. Oh boy. Broken Crown. Oh, look at Black Star. This means I have to take on elites. More of them, anyways. Well, that's 40 fucking damage. Oh shit. Fuck, I'm gonna be safe. Crazy how much these guys are. Fuck me. Die. That's 30. Well, actually, I'll have a couple of points left. Get a book and I die anyways. The fuck. Blasphemy, enter divinity, die next turn. Fuck. I'll fucking... Oh, those are the cards I unlock. Oh, I see. Fuck me. This is like the hardest difficulty of this particular character. Trying to find the balance of what stances. Olivier would actually like this one. I just tell Olivier about this character, which is very, very martial arts. Anyways, I don't know what. See, I could play the other character, one before this one. So, smack the shit out of you. Smack the shit out of you. Smack you again. Okay. kick? Oh, wheel kick. I thought I said heel kick. Okay, I'll take I was dumb. Ah, I could have. Fuck, I could have done that. That's fine. I lose this because I was fucking stupid. I like the defect. The defect is awesome. I love how the defect plays. Silent is there's ironclad. But this one, the Watcher, is interesting. Because I actually have to think way more than I want to. Again, I should have paid attention to that fucking number. Oh my god. Fuck, I should have just done that. Not paying attention. I'm really not paying attention. Sanctification. that for a boss battle. Or not. Why would I fucking do something as stupid as that? Chuck every 10 attacks. Oh, fuck me. No. Go back. Why did I fucking do that? Pocket watch. Sling of courage. Mostly healed. I'm gonna have to eat 36 damage. That's half my health. More than half my health. Jesus. Health left. What is this? Ah, shit. I'm gonna fucking go up there. I'm gonna die. That's what this is. I have to do 48 damage, like, now. Save me. I'm gonna do 35 damage right now. So. Smack you. Out. There we go, you're not bouncing out, bud. Worship. Go here, heal. Give me the banana, please. I'll take the fire. Ugh. Yeah, I feel less likely to fucking die. Jesus. Chris, message me or call me on Discord when you're ready. 12. There we go. Oh, Sands of Time. Bossy boss fights. I got 4. Go follow up. Strike, strike. Adequately prepared is fucking right. I wasn't expecting to get slapped with, you know, all of my health all fucking gone. Chris, are you around? Come back. I want to play. Give me the other game. This is destructive. Defeat a boss without any fucking damage. What is this? Exhaust 20 cards in a single combat. Jaxed. How the fuck do you get that? Have a 999 block during combat? What? Catalyst? Cards in a single turn. How the fuck am I supposed to do that? I'm 25 or more focused during combat. Oh god. Channel 9 plasma in a single turn. You were nothing to defeat a boss on turn 1. Beat the game with a 5 card deck or smaller. Finish Dono with a feed. Who needs relics? Beat the game in under 20 minutes. Fuck that. Beat the game with a deck containing no uncommons or rares. My daily climb. Complete level 10 ascension. 20 transient. Hidden. Oh, I haven't beat the game with anybody else yet, have I? No, I haven't. Okay, let's fucking try. Yeah.
Come on.